The L4, L5 was bulging into the sciatic nerve in my right leg. At night, I could not sleep. It was throbbing. The foot would turn into knots, and awful, awful pain. Well, Dr. Toomer had me go and get two injections in my back. Dr. Rynick had told me if the injections did not work, that he was gonna, he had another solution.
A procedure involves a trial where we place wires temporarily that are taped down. They come out through the skin. We tape it down. We take the wires out. If you have at least 50% improvement, then it's worth putting the stimulator in.
And the 3 days that I had it done, no pain, no stabbing, no spasms. So I talked to Dr. Rynick and told him how it worked. So we had it done permanent.
But to put it in permanently involves a small incision where each wire enters. Again, the wires are just placed through needles. It's not a surgery. The other part of the permanent placement is putting a battery in. We have to make a little battery pocket, just like a pacemaker battery.
After surgery, it was no more pain. I could walk. I didn't have to use a cane anymore. I could fish. I can go fishing. That's my passion, fishing. I can do that. It just made a miracle in my body. It gave me back my life, the stimulator. And I would recommend it. If you had a trial, if he suggests a trial, try it.